talks in Vienna did not make a real progress and did not produce positive results. I would say that there was neither a breakthrough nor a breakdown at the talks. I hope that the next meeting, which was fixed on the 5th of July, would lead to more positive conclusions. To this end, I believe that Mr. Kissinger can play a constructive role.